Through here, and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only 'cause it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Briggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Thank you.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever were playing hooky.
The lamps are important. But when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running, that's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? Hey, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5.
I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Don't mind us, y'all. Just passing through. Am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
across that.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us.
Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
You're dead.
Believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the endless maze. Am I right? I remember. You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that material, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
Then when we find it, we can finally snag that material.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster. Hey!
We still got a job to do!
Break it off.
Bring it.
can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. Fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Briggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... That's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
That one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
We need to disable a lamp first.
Got ourselves a real piece of work right here.
You don't know the half of it.
happening. Go.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor. Deal with these pests. Ooh, gotta love how you like that. Whoa.
That it?
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah, lined it up perfect. Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are. Screw you!
Don't overdo it.
A mouth piece of cake right here!
If only.
That makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
Got the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall. Sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
So long. Gotta be careful. Second wave.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
Where could they be going? Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure?
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the design limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Gotta win at all costs.
Time to celebrate.
Sure there is.
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
We ain't got time for this!
Let's just deal with it.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
What? This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
If you've got shit to do, then hurry up!
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wedge to back us up either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
You taking a detour? Well, I did. Wanna throw down with me?
Great,
That's it.
Learn from this for next time.
Heads up, y'all. If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one. Good old shit. Don't you dare hold back.
They sure won't. Keep it together.
Yes, it's my turn.
And that makes three.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
Best thing you can do to... her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too. We should look for the H1 sign.
When do we link up with Briggs?
Soon enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies of boredom.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dark. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they butcher the planet. And there's the smell. Mako, be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Back in the nuts saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
How'd you like that?
Whatever.
Bring it home!
I got this.
Good enough.
Brace yourself. So long. Brace yourself and won't give up. All good. Take the lead.
I got
it. Love looks at can't hurt
at it.
Yeah!
like a devil.
Come on.
That's a delivery. Fuck on this. Boom. Got him. You got this.
Okay, let's go. You're up.
Hang back.
Not good. Okay, Ben should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you could waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe.
Got it.